And this kata is called Suishu. Sui means water. Shu is hand. So hopefully my movement is like sort of water-like hands. Okay, we'll see. Right?
Suishu.